early mornings and tough travel days. The set by Lee and the 1-0. And that one's hit in the air to right center field. That one's hit very well. A long run for Jamie Romack. He's not going to get it because it's over the fence. It's a two-run homer for Roger Kieschnick, who has now hit three home runs in the last two games. And two batters into this game, Reno has a 2-0 lead. Kieschnick hit it to the left of the 404 sign in right center.